What's up, Nug Gang? It is time for another reaction video. I don't know what that was, but hi! this one is going to be Alex Terrible. I can't believe he did this, and I'm so intrigued that he did this. Ricky Martin's. I can't even say it without laughing. He did a cover of Ricky Martin's Livin' La Vida Loca. Dude, I'm living for this. I need to see how he does this because I feel like it is going to be so epic on so many levels. Oh, jeez. Alex, terrible. I don't know how you came up with this or if somebody like got you to do this, but I'm down for it, man. I'm down for this. So at the end of this song and video that I'm reacting to, I will vote if I believe it to be Spoicy or Cringe. So please stick around for my vote. That doesn't mean a damn thing, but I enjoy doing it. And also, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe because those things are super helpful in the YouTube universe that is my channel. So, do the things! Hand motions. And the last thing I want to mention, because it's October and I'm making the grind of fundraising. These colorful ribbons down here, the entire month of October, which is almost over, still grinding though, I am fundraising for two organizations, one of them being Breast Cancer Research Foundation, and the other foundation being American Foundation for Suicide Prevention. These are two organizations that are very near and dear to my heart, so I am trying to fundraise for them this entire month, and if you guys would like to donate to my fundraiser for these organizations, you guys can do that by going down below in my description and click on the donation link and donate away. And at the end of October, beginning of November, I will be splitting up 100% of the donations, 50-50, to go to each organization. So please donate if you guys are able to. It's for two great causes. And yeah, it's time to begin this reaction because I am ready for this. Am I ready for this? I don't know. I'm excited. I know that's a thing. So let's go. Pop. This is so amazing. I'm laughing because I'm loving this. Okay. Livin' La Vida Loca is a song from my childhood that I used to dance with my friends because none of them listened to my rock music. So I always had to listen to this other music with them, which is probably why I also have an eclectic music taste. But anyways, we'd all be dancing. And now hearing this done by Alex Terrible is like beyond epic in so many ways. I'm like, why did this not exist in my childhood when I It's okay. It exists now. And that's what matters. By the way, that puppy dog is so dang cute. I love that puppy dog. That puppy dog is adorable. Okay. We're going to continue. Okay. Make it through the whole song. This is the best thing that I've ever seen, ever. Y'all don't even know. I love this so much on so many levels. Not only am I loving this hit, like this video with him and his dog, which is the best, coolest looking dog ever, and the cutest looking dog ever, but his vocals with this song that you would never imagine would ever go together, that would ever be able to be pulled off, is happening. And it's just like, there is so much to take in. Of, like, so many proportions. And I am thoroughly enjoying this. So much. Yeah, I don't even know. I don't even know how I can make it. I'm like a minute in. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm sorry for pausing so much, but this girl needs to breathe, damn it. Like, this girl be fat, and I need to breathe because, damn. This is amazing on so many levels. So, all right, let's keep it going, because I'm here for it. That is seriously the best thing ever. Wait, where's a good... Okay, that one's kind of... We'll get a better one. There we go! I loved this so much. I enjoyed everything that this... had in it. Everything. This thing is like, you know, it's something that I never knew I needed, but apparently I did, because now my life is complete. You already know what I have to vote for, because there is no other option, actually. So Spoicy it is. This was seriously the coolest thing ever. And hearing him do his demonic sound scream that he does, that's so freaking cool to hear. with this song. Just seriously, my life is complete. Like, I had nothing left to do in my life. Like, I can just, you know, retire from whatever it is I do. Jeez. But no, like, it was also really cool, like, to hear him, you know, sing certain parts and then also do his demonic stream that he does. But then also, you know, I have this, like, this cool video of him playing with his dog, which, oh my god, she is so cute. I want to pet the pup. I want to pet the doggo. I want to pet the dog. Like, but even showing, like, how fun and cute their friendship is just, this is really cool. I love this. I loved this video. I loved how he did this cover. I loved everything. I'm living for it. I'm still wanting one of those masks. I will get one day. It may be, oh, my life is not complete because I don't have one of those masks yet. All right, my life will be complete when I get one of those masks, okay? All right. But yeah, that's going to be it for this reaction video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm sorry that it was just, I was so lame in this entire video, but sometimes when I get really excited, there's no controlling my lameness. So what you see is what you get. Okay. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and please remember to like, comment, and subscribe, because those things are super helpful in the YouTube universe. And before I go, if you guys are still here, I just want to do a quick reminder of my fundraiser that I'm doing the entire month of October, which is almost over, but I'm still fundraising till the very end. I'm fundraising for two organizations. I am fundraising for American Foundation for Suicide Prevention, and I'm also fundraising for Breast Cancer Research Foundation. And if you guys are interested in donating to my fundraiser for these two organizations, you guys can do that by going down below in my description and clicking on that donation link and then donating whatever you guys would like to be able to go to these two amazing causes. So do the things if you guys are able to. And the last thing I want to mention before I escape is, ooh, this little logo thing up here. I have a creative Patreon now that I started last month. Well, the end of last month. So if you guys are interested in my creative Patreon, you guys can check it out by going down below in the description as well. And go to my Patreon link and check out the different tiers I have on there. And if anything fancies, yes, smancies boats, it says, you know, click on the thing and do the thing. But it's a place that I made that is going to be a place where I can grow creatively with other things, you know, with YouTube, with being able to do other creative content, and with my other creative things that I do with, like, with cosplay, with art, with other things that I do. I'm not a one-trick pony, damn it. I have things that I do. Anyways, so it's a place for that, and it's a place for exclusives and things like that. So if you're interested, check that out. But yeah, that's going to be it for this video. So peace out, Nug Gang. I am out. So, boop.